All right, you guys, what's up? This is the Dragon Emperor, aka Miles. We're gonna be playing some Star Wars Battlefront. There has been a new map that just came out yesterday. I played it yesterday. It's actually a lot better than this one that's probably on Hoth because, well, I mean, let's just face it, I suck at that map, but I mean, I don't suck, but it's pretty difficult. But this one's not too bad, so I'm gonna show you some rounds of it. Hopefully I'll win both of them, you know, or, you know, I might just do some randomness. We'll just play some all-out Walker Assault this video, because I haven't played Walker Assault. I've been playing, you know, Cargo and Hero Hunts. I haven't really been playing Walker Assault a lot, but I gotta prove to you guys I'm not rusty, so let's get on with it. Again, this map is really awesome. You could snipe. I'm not going to, because we all know I suck at sniping. But regardless of that, let's get on to it. I'm playing it third person a lot more because I mean, first person, I'm good at it, obviously, but you know, I want to try being in third person again, just to get the feel of it. Kind of like GTA, you know. I thought that maybe if I, you know, put third person in Star Wars, it would help me bring out that GTA awesomeness when I play that. Because, I mean, you can change it up to first person too, but, you know, obviously. Alright, who's trying to kill me? This guy. Alright, I actually want to change flash because this is on me. I'm gonna shut it down. Now, I know where the uplinks are, which is good. Cause if this is like the first time I was playing it, then I would not know where they are. So I have to like follow the map and everything, and then die along the way. Okay. Fudge. What? Oh, dang it. Okay, I died 2 times already. New record. Let's keep going. Follow these people. Jetpack activate. Useless. Oh, can't. I'm in front of a tree. Alright. Going this way. Again, I like this map a lot. I really like it. Alright, so here's the uplink. It's right there. If you can see it right there. So, yeah. There it is, guys. Hope you enjoyed the episode, and I'll see you later. Goodbye. I'm just kidding. I'm gonna play the double game. Yeah, you just kill me. Okay, now it's shooting me. Oh my god! Whoa! They just noticed me now? Awkward. Like, I thought they would kill me long before then, you know. We're facing a substantial force. Well, yeah, I'm not going up there. I'm gonna go around them. Right here. Here we go. Get out of my face! Item! My! Okay, not mine. I'm just kidding. I can dream. Okay, that can be mine if you would let me. Okay. Okay, these guys are being greedy. The fox and the greed. One of the 7 deadly sins. Yeah, that actually is a TP episode. Oh, fudge! Another one came out. Come on, man. I'm just trying to get one kill. I mean, I already got one kill, but... You know what I mean, I'm trying to get some more kills, okay? Just like, leave me alone, please. If you do that for me, I can do something to you in return. Oh, shoot. Oh my god. Die, lady. Nobody likes you. Oh my god, I'm almost dead. Stupid rocket. Freaking, wait, well, I'm in first person. I keep forgetting I'm in first person. That's why I was doing this. I was like, whoa, what am I doing? Can't see. God. Yeah, it gets really hectic in this map for sure because there's like a lot of chaos, a lot of things going on. Okay, now how do I get out of here? Legit. Okay, now I'm out. Finally. Rebel bombers have a Oh yeah, let's go take out this other uplink while we have the chance. It's like 100 meters away. I mean, I got time, but eh. I'll put this baby right here. Yeah. All right, let's go activate this other one. There's one here. Oh. There we go. All right, let's go, guys. Go do some damage. Don't try to shoot at me, but they miss because they suck. Oh god, that was a fail. I guess there's someone here. I guess it's safe now. Or not. Just kill me like that out of blue. I'm totally cool with that. Freaking Toy Story in my butt.
The rebels have taken control of the uplink station.
Ooh, I thought we should have downed like years ago.
Lord Vader has arrived.
About the DLC for the whatchamacallit for Star Wars. I mean, obviously you have to pay for it this time, which sucks. But I suppose I might get it. I mean, like, I wouldn't mind paying like $15 or $20, but it's still kind of expensive to me because, I mean, it's only for like one thing. It's like a, not like a minor update, but it's pretty lenient, I must say. Like, it's worth it, obviously, but I don't know if it's worth it, if you know what I mean. Like, I don't know, I really thought about it. The same thing for Black Ops. Like, everyone keeps telling me to get the Black Ops one because then we could like make more videos, but I'm like, I don't really play zombies, so there's no point getting a new zombie map. So, you know, there's really no point. Like, there's no point shooting this lady if I can't even kill her. And then this guy kills me from the blue. Like, from behind me and everything. Oh, gosh. I really do suck. So, the next one's... Next uplink. One's in a cave, which is pretty, you know, predictable. But, I when I first played, I was like, I think there might be one in the cave. And I was right, there actually was an uplink in the cave in the second round, so my hunch was correct, guys. I'm a wizard. I'm lagging a lot lately, which isn't really likely to happen because I never lag, but recently I've been lagging a lot. I mean, yeah, I saw her, but I was too busy doing something else. So, never mind, it's not near it anyway. I've just been lagging a lot, like, I don't know why, like, I like really never lag, and this is like the first time. One more times too, but other than that, there you go. Okay, I got you. But you know, other than that, I've just lagged a lot in the last three games I've been playing for the PS4. Yeah. Oh my god, he's dead. Nope. Cool. Yeah, I did it, guys. Can I get like some grinding points or whatever? Kill her quick. Oh, I didn't kill her. Dang it. That sucks. Can't kill anybody. Okay, now this is where one of the uplinks are in this cave. There it is right there. Pretty easy to get, I suppose. That was so easy, but I don't know why melees do only like 50% damage. It should be like a one hit thing, but hey, that's just the game, you know. I didn't develop the game, so I probably shouldn't even care. I'm just playing it, so yeah. Anybody home? I guess not. Alright then, onward and forward, I say. Like a lot. I say that a lot, guys. Oh, okay, I got her. I'm about to say. If I didn't get her, I'm about to say, what's happened? Why is that guy using the shock blaster? This is not even a map to use to see the shock blaster. Shock blaster freaking sucks. Nobody uses it. At least I don't think so. Except for that guy.
He thinks this gun is super OP. It's a one-hit KO thing.
I'm like, well, in some cases, sometimes it takes two shots, but the recoil, well, not the recoil, but the accuracy, not the accuracy, but like, freaking just And plain and simple, just the blaster itself really sucks because, I mean, let's just face it, like, what can it really do? Besides just be, like, freaking annoying. Yeah, I'm out of here. Okay, that was kind of useless, but I had to get away. From nothing. Oh my god, so much destruction. Oh my god, look at all these people. Okay, you dodged. Congratulations, you're freaking OP. Shoot straight. Oh, I had a feeling it was gonna shoot me, but I didn't think it could get me behind that rock. I thought I would miss, but I was wrong. Because my calculations are incorrect, guys. According to my calculations, I should have survived. But my calculations were wrong. I mean, I'm a fail. Right? I don't think so. Just kidding. Alright, complete fail. There are definitely people here. See? I was right! Should've thrown an imploder! I thought I had, like, another thing. Like a proximity bomb. That's what I thought I had, but I didn't have it. This is actually not a bad spot. If I can, like... Okay, that did not work. I was so stupid to do that. I mean, it looked like it would hit, but I thought I was wrong because... Wait for it. Ooh, yeah. Yeah, get it. Aw, I could have been up. Well, actually, not really. It was already over, but, you know, who cares? Just a thing. Come on, here. Aw! Fudge. The stupid imploder. Okay, let's go back to the caves because the uplink's been on for quite some time and they haven't deactivated it, which is, disturbing. It disturbed me in the force. So let's go deactivate it. If I knew where to go. I forgot. Oh yeah, in that cave. If this is the right way. I'm pretty sure it is. Okay, here we go. Yeah, this is it. So dark in here. Until you go into the light, of course. But you know, controversy. Alright, let's see. Who's making a ruckus? Anymore, they're all gone. And there's Luke Skywalker right behind or on top. Nope, he's on top. Okay, I was about to say. Good. Well, no part of it. Ooh, that's someone. Who's shooting? I don't see them. Oh, now I see you. There we go. Got some people. Ooh, waterfalls. Oh, ooh, yes, shock trooper time. Yeah. Yes, sons. Get Rex if I can find something to shoot at. I don't know what to shoot at, though. Okay. Rock time. Boom, suckers. Well, I only just like one, I think, but, you know, still counts. He was shooting at me, legit. He, like, stopped. Okay, I'm dead. Hey, I got some pretty good kills. I think I'm about, like, 5 kills or so. That's pretty good. I think so. Yeah, I'm lagging a lot. It really doesn't happen, but it's happening. I know we're on the clock, so I'm trying to kill some people. Look out for the bomb! Okay, I survive. Now the next two uplinks are in a tree. Well, one's in a tree. The other one's close to a Ewok hut, if you know what that is. You know, like those little bear thing that look like baby Chewbaccas? Yeah, they're basically like those little huts. So, that one can be controversy, but the trees, we gotta get control of this one, because if we don't, then we're gonna lose, so... And we're doing pretty well so far, so I think we might win, as long as we keep these uplinks offline, like the ones in the tree. If I can get on top of this thing. Okay, here we go. What? Hey, stop! Oh my god. I'm crazy. Yeah, the uplink is way over there.